keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the rincon. Be careful not to hit the rincon against the leg strap. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the rincon. This stretch targets your lower back. Last time. Yes, looking great. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on your form when raising your arms. This stretch works your core as well. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the rincon above your head and lean to the side. As you get comfortable doing the stretch, make sure you're still making large movements. This stretch works your back. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Okay, let's move! Press in harder on the ring pump. Nice improvement! Nice! 5 more! Nicely done! Neat! 3! Very nice! Okay! 1 left! Right on! Clap! Okay, let's go! Point your toes straight ahead. All right! Great! Excellent! Good job! 5 more! All right! Awesome! Yes! Yes! 3! Well done! Wonderful! Fantastic! Keep it up! Flawless! Mountain climber. Super energetically. pull your knees straight to your chest. Right, halfway there. Left, right, left, right. Five more. Left, right, left. You made it! Climb squat. Okay, let's move. This will focus on working your legs. Excellent! Great! Okay, five more. Good job! Nice! All right, three. Fine work. Neat. One left. Okay, excellent. Chair pose. Bend slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. This movement targets your core. Nice move! Ready? Go! You can lift your knees higher for a more intense workout. Be sure to keep your upper back straight. your upper back straight. Lift your heels to work your calf muscles too. Great effort. Come on, let's go. Yeah. overhead arm spin. Rotate the ring con around. Turn! 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 It won't be as effective if your elbow... Turn! Halfway there! Five more! Turn! 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 Flawless! Ab guard! You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. Select a skill and attack. Mountain climber. Super energetically. Left, right. Pull your knees straight to your chest. Right. Feels great to move your body, right? You've got it! Keep pushing me into your stomach! Doing great! Bend your knees, then straighten them when you're all the way down. Thank you. skill and attack. Okay, let's move. This exercise uses a wide range of muscles. Okay! Fantastic! One left! Right on! Perfect! Amgar! Keep squeezing. Okay, let's select the skill. Overhead press. Okay, let's go. Push it. You should feel it in your stomach. Excellent. Great move. You got it! Drop your hips. Victory! Come on, let's run! Select a skill and attack. Thank you. mountain climber. Super energetic. Left. Pull your knees straight to your chest. Left. Five more. Left. Right. You made it! Stand up. No need to rush, though. With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Looking great! Select a skill. Flying squat. Okay, let's go. Bend your legs. Fine work. Good job. Your muscles look so happy. On your abs and twist your upper body left and right. Hey, watch out! Lower your hips. Great. You got it! You did it! Check the enemy's color, then select a skill. Flying squat. Okay, let's move. Don't let your back fall forward. Okay! Neat! Nice! Okay! Amazing! One left! Perfect! You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. Select a skill and attack. Front press. Okay, let's go. Bend your knees slightly as you do. Fantastic. Okay. Fine work. Nice work. Thank you. your hips. Victory!
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the Rincon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg. Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs. Start bringing your fingertips close to your back leg. Breathe slowly as you hold. Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back. Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to bend your lower back backward. Bring yourself back slowly. Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too. Point your knees and toes outward. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Switch legs. If you're less flexible, it's okay if your heel goes off the ground. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your hands on your lower back as if supporting it. Gently tilt your upper body backward, but don't lean back more than is comfortable. Bend your knees slightly to keep them loose. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.